Hello everybody, this is Mr. Fae, welcome to the Realm of Myths, and this guy here is the Thundercats build, a Cedru Worker class. So, we are in legendary difficulty, and so far I have gotten killed 0 times. Which is very surprising to me actually, because my defensive ability was very low. It was lower than this one when I started the journey in legendary difficulty with this build. The offensive ability was lower as well. And the combined armor is very, very bad. And still, I'm still alive. I'm staying alive. So, I have reached this place. This is Oriaduct. And we are here in the Chocomo Peak. We will go inside the mountain cave. And somewhere here is the boss, the Barmanu boss. And let's go there and we will see what this build can do against Barmanu boss, because that boss is a very nasty one, and you never know what can happen there. So this video is a small boss fight video. As you can see, this build is very, very good. It is a very, very powerful build, which is very surprising actually. When I made this build, I didn't expect the build to be so powerful. And it turns out that it is very powerful. So, let's go down. There is one more minor boss in this area to kill. Opa. Okay. This is the minor boss. I have to be careful here. Whoppa. Nice. Yeah, this was very, 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 very dangerous. Beastman. The build has been called Thundercats because, you know, it is all about lightning damage and thunder. Thunderstrike. So this is the place of the boss. I have also activated the Guardian Stones, which is this skill. I also have this one, but I'm not using this one, because if I use this one to use this one, I will have to use one more hotkey, a shortcut. And I don't want to do that. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus the middle mouse button. You click it and you activate the Guardian Stones, and here we are. Okay. Now, let's go. Let's see, can I survive this battle or will the boss kill me? First, we have to take care of the small enemies. Whoa! Did you see the damage numbers? I don't want to use the Guardian Stones though, because this kill is very powerful. I want to kill this boss without using the Guardian Stones. It almost stunned me. The boss is holding a legendary item. What is this club? He's holding a legendary item. Is this the club of Tiamat? Boss is down. The Scepter of Thanatos. Wow. The Scepter of Thanatos. The boss was using the Scepter of Thanatos. Yeah, and I thought it was the Tiamat club. I totally forgot Scepter of Thanatos. It is a very good thing that I have 80% vitality resistance, because this one applies vitality decay, which is vitality damage over time. But with perfect vitality, I had zero problems. So yeah, this was the best way to fight this boss, because my armor is a very, very low number, and you saw that when the boss was hitting me with melee attacks, I was receiving lots of damage and I was losing lots of health. So, since this build applies also damage over time effects, such as electrical burn damage. I was hitting the enemy with my powerful attacks, I was running away little by little, slowly the light, electrical burn damage was killing the enemy, and then I was hitting the enemy whenever I had the chance. And the battle was not a hard one, but I had to be careful. The great thing is that I have 80% stun resistance, and the boss stunned me once, as you saw there. I guess you saw it. It stunned me once, but with 80% stun resistance, there is no problem. So, total deaths remains zero. This is very, very surprising for such a build, which is a glass cannon build to physical incoming damage. And I also have no bonus physical resistance. It is this is absolutely horrible for a melee build in legendary difficulty. Absolutely horrible. But still, we are alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Oh, one legendary. Staying alive. Staying alive. Poison gas bomb. Nice. By the way, I found this Revenant plate with this character when I was in Egypt. This one dropped. This is a Mastery Frequent, and it comes with the Weightless prefix of Impetus suffix. The Weightless prefix provides the reduction to all requirements that we see here, and the Impetus suffix provides the slow resistance. The Revenant plate always gives +2 to all skills. So, this was a very awesome drop. Finally, after months, I have found one Revenant plate. The last Revenant plate I found, which was not as good as this one, was, I don't know, maybe 2 months ago. I don't remember. Anyway, so this was a boss fight video of this Thundercats build, which is a very, very surprising build. It is very powerful. It kills enemies quite fast, even bosses. And, yeah, it still survives somehow, I don't know. This is a miracle. Maybe Thundercats is true after all. I mean, the Thundercats, the comics, they are a true Thundercats. They live inside Titan Quest. Who knows? Anyway, guys, I will see you very soon with more live streams and videos. Thanks for watching this video. Subscribe if you want to stay updated with much more Titan Quest content that is coming in this channel. Always, we have Titan Quest content coming always in this channel, and I will see you very, very soon again. Have fun, whatever you do.
We are alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Oh, one legendary.